Going to show you a very quick tutorial of how to draw lemons. So we have two lemons here. One is full, another is half cut.
Thank you.